Yes, pretty much the similar look that you have seen in the last video, but I'm lazy like that. Hey guys, Poonam here and I'm back with another haul video. Yes, I'm super excited for this one and here is a sneak peek for you. I have been shopping a lot lately. I know I just went crazy like that and most of these are new launches and I was really excited to try them, so I just can't control and I'll start with most raved about beauty launch in India. Yeah, it's Huda Beauty. I absolutely love Huda Beauty. I follow her since I guess she doesn't even have a million followers on Instagram. I found out her page and I was like, I just love this girl. She looks so beautiful, she is so pretty and she is so nice. I don't know, I feel there is a connection between me and Huda Beauty. I mean, it's a little bit too much, but sometimes it feels like we are connecting. So there is something like that, and when she came up with these like eyeshadow palettes, I was like, I wanted to have them, but I couldn't take risk that I order from outside and then shipping or break or then customs. So that's why I had to control, but then Nykaa finally came to the rescue and we got the palettes. This is not a sponsored video. I bought everything with my own money. So first I bought this rose gold palette, which is such a beautiful, beautiful palette. It retails for ₹4,850. And I tell you, it's not pricey compared to the original prices of Huda Beauty palettes outside. I mean, the packaging is everything. I don't feel like throwing like even the outer packaging, because it's so pretty, her eyes, and they have this like embossed pattern. Like, whoever designed these packagings for Huda Beauty, hats off to you guys. Like, literally, this is one of the prettiest packagings ever I have seen on a beauty product. And yes, I love to do this. And when I grabbed the rose gold palette, I was like, I want the desert dust too. I like keep thinking about for a week and I just can't get that thing out of my head. So I have to grab this one as well. If you just want to buy one palette, like considering the usability, I feel you should go for the rose gold one. But if you love Huda Beauty, then oh my goodness. And I haven't been able to touch the eyeshadows because they look so pretty to me. Like, I feel they will get damaged if I touch them. So I just don't want to destroy the beauty of these. I don't feel like buying any other eyeshadow palette after grabbing these. I grabbed this as a freebie. There was an offer running when they launched the Huda Beauty on Nykaa. A free lipstick. So this is the Icon liquid lipstick from Huda Beauty. And at that time, I ordered just the rose gold palette. And I felt so bad because the offer ran out so soon. I feel like I should have ordered another palette at that time only. I'm yet to try it. This is not the Icon, it's another shade. It's the Inti Matte Lipstick in Chili Nude. And this shade, I feel, will be similar. What do you think? I'll try it on and will share it soon. I understand these are on the pricier side. So if you are on a budget and if you don't have the money to spend that much on makeup, stay away from Huda Beauty. Like, don't even look at the product. They look so tempting. And next thing that you must have probably seen, yes, my Inti Matte Lipstick collection. I wanted to shoot this video before, but somehow like things get mismanaged. So these are all of my Inti Matte Lipstick. This is the new lipstick range from Maybelline, which has all the nudes. Like, this is specifically a nude collection for Indian skin tones. And I must tell you, the collection is beautiful. They have powder plus creamy matte finish lipsticks. 6 powder matte and 4 creamy matte. And the formula of everyone is so amazing. Like, the powder mattes are to die for. You should definitely try these lipsticks. And these are not pricey because they are around like 500. Not very pricey like Huda Beauty. Next is an amazing find that I recently discovered. And this is another like exclusive brand of Nykaa. This is Wet n Wild. And these are just for ₹135. They give a finish like gel nail paints and they look so pretty, they look so beautiful and they last so long. Like, no nail paint lasts on my hands more than 2 days, but they lasted for 3 to 4 days. So for ₹135, the formula, the texture, the creaminess and the pigmentation as well as the quality is amazing. I'm definitely trying to add more shades in my collection. Some good nail paints for your collection. Next is few of the random stuff that I got. The first one is the Lakme Invisible Finish Foundation. It has been there for years, like years and years that I know, and it is in the shade 02. I wasn't able to find which shade will be perfect match for me, so I thought this one will go. And this is the foundation that I grabbed because I wanted to do a comparison between this one and maybe the Maybelline one. And you see, it comes with a spatula just like the Wet n Wild one. So hopefully it works for me. If you have tried it, toh batana comment section mein ki aapko kaisi lagi thi. Next thing, yes, it's my Nivea Soft Cream moisturizer. I used to love this Nivea Soft Cream so much because it's so light compared to the Blue Tub one. And I haven't like had this tub in the longest while, so I thought let's give it a try and compare it with some of the new moisturizers that I have and see how effective it is. I know winters are about to over, but I have a dry skin, I can manage with that. There is some more random stuff. So the first one is this Lotus Safe Sun SPF 40 sunscreen. It's been there for years and ages, like from my bachpan it is there, and I have recommended this sunscreen to so many people and everyone loved it. Like my sister ko maine bola, my friends ko maine bola, especially those who have oily skin, because it's a mattifying sunscreen. It doesn't leave any white cast, it's tinted and it feels like a BB cream with a sunscreen protection. It's beautiful. If you want to try just one sunscreen and have an oily skin and it fed up with all of the sunscreen, just try this one. It's beautiful. It's another random stuff. So this is the Dove body lotion. This is the new launch. It's with shea butter and warm vanilla. I have tried the Dove cocoa one, I guess, a few years back, and I absolutely loved it. So I thought of trying this one, and it has a beautiful mix of shea butter and vanilla fragrance. The texture is so beautiful, like literally it feels like magic on the skin, and the fragrance is to die for. If you love vanilla fragrances, you will fall for it. Like, you don't have to try any other body lotion in winters. If you have a dry skin, just try this one and you will be in love with it. Like, I don't think even the TPS body waters smell this well. So yes, that's pretty much my haul for the day, and I hope you guys enjoyed this stuff. Let me know in comment section below, what do you think about the Huda Beauty palettes, and if you love the Maybelline Inti Mattes, let me know in comment section below. Would love to hear it from you. If you like this video, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Click on the red subscribe button below, and if you love me, click on the bell icon as well, so you will get a notification whenever I upload a new video. And yes, I'll see you guys in my next video very soon. Till then, take care. Bye. And if you want to know how you can save while shopping from Nykaa, like almost 15% to 16%, the link is given in the description box, so don't forget to check that. I always shop using that link and I save so much of money. If you are a shopaholic like me and spend a lot of money on makeup, so yeah, it will be really helpful for you. No, it's not sponsored, but yeah, it's an affiliate link, so you can try that if you want to save some money while shopping, so you can shop more. So yes, bye.